next one. Try my favorite mariachi tune. It's called Cascabel. What's great about it? It's only two chords. It's only two chords back and forth, but it builds so amazingly that I've used it before in another movie, but I wanted to do a Chingon version. It's usually played with violins and a harp, but we electrified it. We Chingonized it, and there's a really an infamous scene in Machete where he's trying to escape from a hospital using any means possible. He overhears the doctor saying, we think he's knocked out, he overhears the doctor saying that the human intestine is 10 times the human body length. And Machete processes that. Like Mariachi, Machete is very resourceful. He'll do anything to get out of there. And so you'll see that information when he does it in the scene. And by combining that scene with this song in the movie, this old Mariachi song that builds with only two chords, it builds, and you'll see how it builds so great with that scene. I think that's what makes the scene memorable. It's not just the intestines, but the, so, and then it modulates near the end, and a female singer comes forward, and that's really fantastic. So, are we ready? Guys, come in.
Come on!